Frankly, my clippers are not the best. I had to clean them and oil them this morning, so I'm not really sure how it's gonna come out. If I have some mistakes, I'm gonna have to throw the barber to help me. I just hope these can manage to cut my entire head before they start getting clogged up. They shouldn't, but never know. And I think it's time for me to get rid of it. All right, take a good look at my hair before. Side, the back. All right, let's do it. Real quick, with the gauge, I'll just put it up to the highest so it'll be as short as I possibly can get it. This is going to be a long, it's not gonna cut it super well. These were proper clippers, it would be a lot faster. I used to do this all the time when I was younger, but these clippers, it's the best that I have. The beauty of living in the countryside when it's like 1000% humidity, I had to get a mirror. There we go. I guess I just needed more. Now, okay, we're good to go. It's coming along now. All right, now we're gonna start going down the center. Oh, it's taking forever. You guys can see all the sweat. It's just so humid right now. But, some neighbors over here that can do the back of my neck. But generally speaking, it's not that hard to do yourself. All right, get in there, getting close. Almost, almost. No, I'm all too. So it's pretty much done. I'm just cleaning up the back. If you've never buzzed your head, I encourage you to do it at least like once in your life. I think I'm done. Does it look okay? The back. I gotta do a little bit more trimming here to make sure the hair is even. But if you've never buzzed your head, I highly encourage you to do it. My life will be a lot easier now with my buzzed head. But alright you guys, I'm gonna finish up the back. See you later. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. And have a great day. Take care.
That doesn't look too bad to me.
you in America.
Thank you.
Do it, guys.
I'm gonna cut straight to the point.
What's up, guys? This is Owen Chase.
My name is Drake Vaughn.
I'm gonna shave my head.
I'm gonna shave my head.
You run your mouth. You know that now. What life gives you lemons, at least it gave you something. It ain't my time.
Hey everybody, it's Drake, and as you can see, I've shaven my head. I'm a new man, new me.
It's gone. I did it. Praise be to God, I was able to shave my head. I encourage you, look at your life, see what you need to change, and make the change. And know that ultimately at the end, you're going to be filled with the spirit of joy, and know that God is caring for you. Know that, you know, whatever you plan to do, wherever you're going to go in life, God will be there for you.
I'm looking forward to it. You know, it's so fun. My bushy eyebrows balance it out. I don't know. This is me now.